Thanks, Dana. It sounds too good to be true. The sheriff of Saginaw County, Michigan, traveled more than 400 miles to share his county success of building a jail without raising taxes and offering advice to Vigo County. Saginaw County Jail in Michigan is in the process of building a $37.8 million jail to replace their current jail that's more than 50 years old. William Fetterspiel is the sheriff of Saginaw County, and his county is building a 513-bed jail without raising taxes and is even lowering staff by more than 30%.
When I was asked to come, I said I would come and tell my story if it helps, if there's something that I say that could help the people of Terre Haute get what they need and do it with, you know, spending less money.
The 95,000 square foot building has three floors, will have a central command center on each inmate floor, and is a modular design. The proposed new Vigo County Jail will be a 140,000 square foot jail and will be a pod design and cost the county more than $60 million. However, years before building a new jail, Saginaw County worked to put alternative incarceration programs into place.
GPS tethering, SoberLink, which is a little device, a Bluetooth device, so if someone's arrested for drunk driving or operating under the influence, and a judge decides they don't have to be in jail, it takes their picture, so we know it's them, and then through the internet, we get the results immediately.
Saginaw County is not facing a federal lawsuit like Vigo County. County Commissioner Brad Anderson also points out Saginaw's jail does have the same number of beds, but rooms in the jail, like sheriff's office and storage, are smaller than those that are proposed for the Vigo County jail. Plus, Saginaw County already owns the land it'll sit on and is being constructed with additional floors rather than building outward.
I got some good things from him, and it was very interesting. I have the plans of theirs right here. I've already had the drawings for over a week. We've done comparisons. You can see the difference, the things that we're planning ahead, that they may be sorry because they're landlocked.
Still, the presentation has other county leaders hopeful to incorporate some of Saginaw's ideas here.
It can work in Vigo County. It could work on the current government campus. I kind of think we're probably almost too late in the process here, but I hope that's not necessarily the case.
Look up their council person or their commissioner and send them a nice email, not negativity, a nice email and request that they take a second architectural bid or design at a much lower cost.
The Saginaw County Jail is set to be complete and prisoners will be moved in by January of 2020. They expect the jail to last anywhere between 50 to 70 years.